Hello. Blessings to the people. This video is how to release tension, emotional tension, in your body. Lots of ways to do it. You can exercise, you can run with weights, you can stretch. But a really good way, you can get massages. I'm getting massages right now with this girl over at Massage Envy, Jessica. Hancock Center is really, really strong and really good, but you know, we don't have the money to do that all the time, so. Good way to do is this thing. I got my mom to give this to me. I think she would have bought another one. These things will push tension out of you. We store a lot of tension in our muscles. A lot of toxins, but they also, toxins are also in some funky way. I'd love to hear somebody explain how, but stores of, or maybe lactic acid, stores of actually negative emotions. And when you feel them, you can actually feel the negative emotion coming out of you. But you have to put that muscle through, pressure. You have to squeeze it out because muscle fibers are hard. They're packed together tightly, and so you've got these toxins in there, and you gotta whack them out. You gotta, like if you're trying to get, oranges out of a tree, you have to shake that tree really hard, And so basically, this thing is really good. See, this thing's really hard, really hard. So let me show you myself doing this here, my back. You can see that. So like, a good one here between the shoulder blades, right here. So you just hold it, and you can push it in really hard because it's got the leverage, And it just squeezes in there, man. Just push it. And you can just breathe really deeply. And you can just, it's like what, orgasmic, for the lack of a better word. Just feeling the tension just come out of you, And you can do the other side. It's good to do it symmetrically, one side and then the other side. I think most of us have tensions right here between our shoulder blades, where our angel wings would come out of. And then there's another one where the muscle actually attaches up here. So you make sure to keep your muscle that's getting the pressure totally relaxed. And take lots of deep breaths because it gets oxygen in there and helps the circulation. It's just to help get that toxin out of there. And the only muscle, there you go. If you move it a little bit, also move it a little bit, because the tension will move a couple of inches or so. Same reason you want to do it again. And it's easy to get right on top of the knot with this thing because it's, oh man, I hit that one on the spot. Because it's made out of like plastic, but it's like sticky. It sticks to your skin, and it doesn't slide in. Oh man, you just have to take a deep breath. And you hit the spot on this. And good places are like where the muscle actually attaches to the bone, like right there. Oh God. Oh man. Now watch this. Another good one to do is your lower back. Check it out. And I'll show you how you do that. You get this sucker, you put it underneath. So you come from the right side and you're gonna massage the left side. And you lay down, something like this. Lay down. Oh. And then you crank the sucker up. I know you can't see it, but you know what I'm talking about. You crank the sucker up, and you keep your lower back totally relaxed. And put all of your weight down into it. And, oh man. Oh God. And then push up on this side, actually. Just keep your lower back totally relaxed. Oh. Just, oh, man. Oh, your back. So tight. Oh, man. You'll even sweat, and you'll cry to Jesus. Oh, oh, man. The other side. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Maybe like 20 seconds is good. 20 seconds per one. 20 seconds per one is good. Okay. So like 20 seconds per hold. You don't want to go harder than that. You know, and you can do all parts of the body. I think the most important part, lower back, between the shoulder blades where I showed here, the muscles come together here. As far as the front, I mean, I'm sure you can play around and stuff, you know, like right there. That's for the lungs right there. Just hold it. Just hold it. Oh, man. Oh, God. See, you don't have to push hard because this thing's got the leverage, you know. You want one of these, man. You want to carry one of these around with you all the time. Oh, God. Oh, look at that. Oh, oh man. Oh, can you tell? Can you feel it? Oh. Oh, you know, and you can get a book, and there's like hundreds and thousands of different, well, you know, hundreds of different points, and this thing with those points perfectly spot on, so just like, whichever one's appropriate for whatever you want to do, you know, and, what was I saying? Yeah, you'll have, you can release tension, and, you know, when you release tension, you all won't have, as much tension, because you've released the emotional stuff, there'll be more, less bullshit, you know. I know I'm not being clear, articulate. And it's also really important because we store this stuff, you know, maybe a long time ago when you're a baby. So when you're a kid, you know, first 6 years of somebody's life, somebody's evolving, maturing muscularly, that's when they will store that stuff in their body. So it's good to give kids massages, maybe premature babies massages especially. And definitely be good to kids because before they develop their muscles and they can't store all of their tension and their emotional problems or whatever in their muscles, they'll do it in their organs and then so you can also get benefit from organ massage, which I don't know how to do, but you know, you can push really hard somebody's, you know, stomach to massage organs and release tension that way, but and maybe even with this tool. So I don't know who makes this tool, what's it called, but you should get one, man. They kick ass. Releasing tension, and there you go.